Here we are at commercial director Ewing Mackay's house. Ewing and Sarah are actually off right now, working hard at work on a commercial that we're here to shoot.
Crazy, is this Schindler house?
She sang, we wear the party all over our bodies and faces, but allows me to speak in wild abstractions.
The senses we are in the sweltering heat of Los Angeles, filming stuff. I'm here with Ewing Mackay.
Hello.
Yeah.
This has been in my fridge for 8 years and No one's ever had a drink of it, but during Chad's stay at my home, he revealed just moments ago, he's like, that's the only alcohol I've drank.
It was your idol, and everyone would have to say, Mengele.
I have this vintage poster that I want to show you of Slayer's peak record from the year 1986. That's when all four of speed metal's best records were made. Note that Kerry King's name is spelled Kelly King. And that makes this worth millions of dollars.
My fucking homemade Slayer shirt got stolen. Oh, that's the case.
Yeah.
First, I had Chad's cell phone stolen from me, and then I had my entire suitcase with literally all of my clothes and my personal belongings in it. Everything is gone.
Which
8 years. 8 years, guys. Now we have
it's
to
pretty
save
amazing.
It for another.
Oh, that's more like shit. Cheers.
I don't know if you've ever heard of the movie The Room, but if you haven't, it's pretty much the greatest movie ever made.
I did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit her. I did not. Oh, hi, Mark.
Oh, hey, Johnny. What's up?
They have showings of it in California. Chad went and he got to meet Tommy Wiseau, the creator of The Room.
Just shake my hand and
just laugh. Yeah. Awesome. We even took the theme song for Love Puppies from The Room.
I can't explain.
Awesome.
We actually received a tape in the mail from a couple who lives right outside of Los Angeles claiming to be the world's biggest Love Puppies fans.
Hey, so you guys are Tony and Julia, huh?
Are you Chad and Sarah?
You guys invited us here to this nice dinner here, so like, you don't even know who we are?
I just didn't think you guys would show up.
Well,
I can't even believe that you would take time out of your busy schedule to come meet us.
Well, we're polite to our fans, so.
And we're your biggest.
All right, now, you don't have to get me anything, but
I got you a steakhouse burger.
Oh, wow. Thank you.
That looks like a really tasty burger, baby.
Hey, so I already ate this, but if you could sign it, that'd be really neat.
You want me to sign your wrapper?
Please. Please?
Okay. Where's it? Do you have a pen?
No.
So we'll then sign the wrapper.
Make it out to Tony.
Oh, I don't think this pen works on this wrapper, buddy. It's not working.
It's not working.
Is there anything else I can do for you?
Could you just, take a drink of that, and then I'll keep it.
All right. There you go, man.
So great to meet you.
Because it was just a little booger.
This belt buckle got me in a lot of trouble at the airport. I didn't even think about it, but I was wearing it, and when I took it off to go through the security check, they had me waiting around for a long time. They thought that I was carrying a gun. And they told me they could have slapped me with a massive fine, but they decided to let me go. And I even got to keep it, but it was a pretty big deal. It sucked.
As the pages of the book turn, a new chapter begins.
Awesome.